Hello everybody, Rachel here. We have an unwrapping today on a package from Phoenix, Arizona. Do not bend, fold, or crush. Wonder what that can mean. Okay, let's see here. Okay, Mutoscopes today. Scotch tape is strong, that's for sure. One more piece of tape. All right. Okay. What we have here today are Mutoscope cards from 1941. This is the All-American Girls series. And let's just see what we have here. Okay, this one's called Heads Up. I can't quite make out the artist. It looks like Rolf Armstrong. Yes, this is Rolf Armstrong's signature there. Can I get a focus on that? There he is. Rolf Armstrong. That's pretty clear. Okay. If she could only cook. I don't see an artist depicted on this one. If she could only cook. sailor's sweetheart. I don't see an artist on this one either. Okay, these are in decent condition. This one's called Peak of View. This is a Gillette Elvgren. There's the ELVG there. Peak of View. Condition, what's the condition on these? I wonder, maybe a 6 or a 7, somewhere in there. High pressure. I don't see an artist on this one. A ladder problem. Indeed. Help wanted. Present arms. Needing a lift. Envious? Envious? Okay, there's an artist on this one. Can't quite make it out though. I don't know. Can you make that out? Feminine propaganda. Air-minded. Eyes right. This one is... looks like Billy DeVorss. Billy DeVorss. B. DeVorss. Right dress. That is a pretty dress. 1941. It's cool seeing the styles from back then. No stairs. Gillette Elvgren. Jill Elvgren. See the ELV there? Lucky dove. Red, white, and you. It looks like Billy DeVorss again. The lady is waiting. Is that the same DeVorss signature? Looks like it, yeah. And then I've seen this one before. Up in the air, all the balloons. Oh, there's somebody's signature there right on the edge, but I can't make that out. Who's is that? What ho? Soldier's sweetheart. I think that's Billy DeVorss again. He's done a lot of these. Intoxicatingly yours. What intoxicant are we talking about? I wonder. And finally, relax. How about focus? I think it's another Billy DeVorss signature. Big circle. Okay. That's a nice collection of All American Girls from 1941. Well, that was fun. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And have a good day. Maybe you can relax.